So typically, the other lion, the one who isn't the head lion, is helping the head lion to fight the other competing predators, which would, in all the known cases, probably be hyenas. Okay, so the hyenas can act as both predators and scavengers, and but they're pretty high on the trophic levels. They're not grass eaters, they're not vegetarians. And just like the lions, they kill and eat their prey. Sometimes lions steal the kill of the hyenas, and sometimes when there are enough hyenas, the kill of the lions. So that's the competition between lions and hyenas, and that's the reason a lioness needs the protection of a lion, because as strong as a lioness is, and as able as she is to kill normal prey, she's not going to be able to stand up to a pack of hyenas. That takes a lion. And I'm not going to play you the musical number that goes with this because they'll take away my money. So if you're wondering why I'm talking about this, it's because on my other channel, where I'm not monetized, I'm doing a review of The Lion King. And Bo's helping me with that.